Okay, my gentle people. This is Geek by Heart. Okay, I'm Jay. Let me turn this down a bit. Welcome you guys. I am Jay. I'm here from Geek by Heart, and I'm doing a little like game series quest. I call it series quest, where I play like games that has like series at one, part one, part two, part three, whatever. And my goal is basically to, you know, start from beginning of a game and continue till the newer version of it. I just recently completed God of War 3. I was trying to get the God of War Ascension, but I couldn't get it. It's on PlayStation 5, because I'm actually playing on PlayStation 5, but it's not. It's a streaming game, and I can't go live with Ascension. Of course, if you guys know any ways in how to get it to play to go live, please inbox me. Of course, you can check me out on YouTube with my wife. We talk about anything that's geeky. It's Geek by Heart. That's Geek by Heart, H-E-R-T. You will check me out and we'll see what's up. So I actually started this game yesterday, but for some reason part of the video got messed up. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to replay everything. So I'm going to start from the beginning and we're going to move from there on. So, yep. Thank you guys again for checking me out. So let's get this. Much more better graphics than recent God of War, of course. You know, everything just looks so refined, and I'm actually playing this on a 4K television. So, you know, the graphics on this is perfect. You know. Nice. Oh shit. Oh shit, just one swipe. One swipe and that's it. That's crazy. Just one swipe. Thinking about his past, man. Thinking about his past.
Found some.
Atreus.
Get in the boat, boy.
So tell me something. Who do you think would be perfect to play him? And who would be perfect to play him in the Amazon's version of the live action game of God of War? I would love to know.
Still
that.
Want me to tie it to the
For mountain? Me, I think the best person to use would be the Mountain from that series called I forgot the name of that series that was on HBO. Game of Thrones. The Mountain would be perfect for him. That's about it.
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Ass tree. He just put it on his shoulder like nothing, you know? That's crazy. And you know what? I played this game already. I actually finished it. So, you know, I'm replaying this again. One of the things that I didn't do on the game that when I was playing it, I didn't do a lot of exploring. So hopefully I'll get a chance to explore more in this game, you know.
That was the last.
I don't recall. I don't recall.
Well, there, did they call to me? Well, there, did they call to me? Well, there, did they call?
That shot was awesome.
She's
that
right.
Shot with him at the door was fucking awesome. I don't recall him actually. I don't recall her, or I don't know. Maybe it's a part of the ascension, but I don't recall him meeting her and for her to have a baby, which is Atreus. I don't recall. I don't know if there's probably a backstory of how they met or anything like that. I know, I think I'm a sucker of backstories, so I can get to understand the character a little bit more, you know what I mean, but it's all good.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She told you to hunt.
What she knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay.
Damn, dude. Such a man. Man. Wanted Atreus.
Father? Why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hop! Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. You broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
So harsh on the dude, man.
Sorry.
Damn.
Be better.
Find it. Better.
Find it.
So hard on the kid, man. Damn. You warrior.
Thank you.
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Draugr. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Let me go this way. As I said, I never get a chance to do any discover certain areas. So
you went to the old temple.
Hopefully, with this round, I can do all that.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
No.
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
If I left anything behind. Okay.
So where are you going? I think he's this way.
Wait up, boy. Get some treats. Let me get some treats.
He can no longer use it. We can.
Just browsing around. See what's behind here. I think there's a way to go back there, so.
Who chase the sun and moon? Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Alright. Not much here. Unless if I'm missing out on something. Alright, let's go back. Is there anything back here? Nope. All right, let's go. Let's go, kid.
What you started.
Gotta kill it.
I can't.
Big old troll.
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice. God damn, dude. Chill. Damn, chill.
You're nothing to me!
Boy.
Chill, boy. Chill. God damn.
Look at me.
That boy's going ham on that dead troll, yo. Ham.
You are not ready.
What?
You're not ready.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Damn.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Home is this way.
Stunning enemies. Immersed in battle, could lose all their health bar. Taking an enemy in quick succession. Inflict stun damage, causes the bar to fill once the bar is. Good. Okay, got you. Okay.
Boy.
Okay. Nothing in that. It's all good.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Nope.
Quiet.
Trying to flex on his dad.
Something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Be quiet, boy. Be quiet.
Man, that man gone through, that man been through some things, man. Shit. He has been through some things.
fair.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get angry in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow!
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
This dude.
Thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much... better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
What? How dare you?
My... home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
Man.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Point.
Trying?
box real soon. Why are there two beds in here? Did I?
You fucking piece of shit.
Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
God damn.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
God damn. God damn. I'm brought down a whole entire mountain on dude. Shit.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way.
Word. Okay.
Pathetic. You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this.
me!
Should have ducked on that one.
Hit!
That's it. That's a wrap. That's a wrap. Wrap it. Wrap it up. Wrap it up. Wrap it up. Nope. Come back here, boy. What you doing?
I'd hope that you, of everyone I faced, would finally make me
break that neck. Break that neck. Break it. Break it. Break it. That was crazy, yo.
Who was he? He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me? After all this time, hey, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain. But we cannot stay here.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought... You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now.
Gotta go.
Prove me wrong.
Gotta go, man.
Trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Turn into the mountain. You gotta do.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again. All right?
All
yes,
right.
Sir. Got you.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people. They're trying to survive, too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them.
Mm-hmm.
They will not feel for you.
Mm-hmm. I understand. I'll give you jewels.
Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
Damn. Why am I yawning, man? Damn. I don't know if you're tired or anything. I'm probably
okay.
Hungry or some shit.
Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge.
Yeah.
Think you can lower it from there?
Go. Boy.
Yes, sir. That hanging bucket. An offering cask? My mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Oh, shoot. Oh, let me get down there. Get that. I didn't even see this. Okay. Find out.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly.
Mm.
Yes.
Damn right about that. Here. a beautiful scene, man.
Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand-marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
It's a very nice game, though. It's very nice so far, you know, man. It's
no looking back now.
It's pretty a nice game. I'm glad that they revamped this game so that it kind of fits a different perspective of how the original was. Because the original, with the original, you couldn't use the camera angles that well. You know, game kind of does everything for you, kind of thing, you know, which was a bit annoying, but yeah, the character building and everything, it's perfect.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
This boy, man, damn, that's a whole bunch of questions.
They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Are we going to attack? What are we waiting for?
Be silent and do not question me. If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Asking a whole bunch of questions, man. God damn.
Look up there!
get out of here. Unless I get something right over here. What's that? GC boy.
Look here.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar.
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother now. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
I know. Thank you for that.
Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
Okay. Is there anything that I need here? No.
Hey,
okay.
I think there's a chest over there.
Get some goodies. Okay, light runic attack and extremely quick burst of energy that interrupts and knocks back all the way. Okay. Move down to select the light runic attack slot. Have associated traits and cooldowns. Okay. Okay, press X to equip Hell's Touch. Okay. Equip runic attacks. Okay. Runic attack gems can be equipped from here. Good. Okay. Alright. I got you. Alright.
Whoa! How'd you do that?
Oh, okay, nice. Okay.
I think we can go through.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm. Almost there.
Shit.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry.
God damn.
More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
This dude.
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Yeah. 20. Is that better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Knocking all them down, man. Gotta make sure. Let's see if I need to get up here.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. I wonder if Odin was ever here.
Oh, shit. I see. God damn.
Going towards the scarcity. Yep. Just understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here.
Get out of here.
Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination.
A bunch of questions here.
What's that up there? sealed by rune magic.
Try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try.
I'm afraid. If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
Let's do it.
I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
We're going to fight shit. Sometimes I totally forget to bring back the axe. Apples needed to increase your maximum belt. Okay, gotcha. Alright. Step in the right direction, I guess. Okay, let's go here.
He was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent.
What? Oh,
Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? Look! Hrungnir's body squished it. Idiot.
Idiot.
Boy.
Sir. I've seen this language before.
Okay. Yeah, the last time I played this game, I never came to this area before. So I'm saying this game I'm going to be exploring a lot of areas because there's a lot of areas I missed out on. Okay, alright. What the hell is that? I missed something? No? up here already. Now let me go down. All right. Let's go, boy.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Mm-hmm. Wow. This bitch.
I shot.
Can't yet. That was exhausting.
There will be more.
Mm-hmm. Right about that. Smashing those things. Psh.
He's dead. You think it's safe in there?
None but
you
dead
think
bodies
it's safer
there.
Out here.
You choose.
Oh, what's that smell?
Oh shit!
Now, are they Hillwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires. Sigmund, your knives.
So many days. Without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Huh!
Atreus! Boy?
Get it together, boy.
Close your heart to it.
Mm.
Come then. We have a long journey.
Man, they all turning blue. What the fuck?
Yourself. We must find a way out.
Mm-hmm.
Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go, boy. Poor Atreus.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Atreus traumatized, yeah. Nothing around that side. Nothing on this side. Come on, kid. Get your panties in a bunch and let's get it.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy.
Mm-hmm.
The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Man, that's a hell of advice for a kid. Am I forgetting anything? Missing anything, that's what I'm trying to get at. Any Okay. All right. Come on, kiddo. Hold on, Trias. Come this way. Think I missed something. Yeah, I missed something over here. No, can't get back down. Oh. All right. Should have hopped on that. But okay.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-hump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Yeah, white trunks and orange leaves.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? Broken something. Smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be yadimber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get to it.
Awesome. Welcome to Darwin's shop. Dwarven shops here. From here, you can upgrade equipment you already own or craft entirely new equipment. Okay. Buck has given you the frozen flame. Where? Okay. Where can be used to craft upgrade? Okay, good. Best to select the event axe. Greatest equipment has power level and stats upgrading axe levels. Okay. Kratos power level and stats are displayed here. Okay. Good, so I just need to show stats. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. Cooldown. Gotcha. Is this correct to upgrade an item? I just created a button off this item. Okay, good. Call to upgrade Leviathan Axe. Mm-hmm. Just get that available in the skill slab. Okay, the axe is now at level 2. Find another frozen flame to upgrade it further. Okay, got you. Weapon unlocks new skills for a purchase. Visit the skills tab and the pause menu to purchase them.
Your winning smiles aren't earned up. But why take chances?
Enforced bronze leather armor. Not very comfortable, but slightly increases the strength. Okay. Good.
What you need?
Reduces the talons, bows, arrows recharge time. Okay. Basic fighter tunic. Expose weakness, enemies choked by. We take increased damage. Investment. Sometimes. Okay. Okay.
What'd you forget? Yeah, boy.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Great talent of both sexes and all skills I know I'll be able to skip stuff.
Oh, you make up your mind? Don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
As
long as you don't break nothing. You see? See what my touch brought?
Adequate.
Sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Okay. Alright. That's all I needed. We're good. Don't have to do anything here.
Come.
Am I good?
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
This thing.
Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can bust you up real good.
Continue to the mountain, okay. Should I go this route?
Follow me, Atreus.
got everything on this side. Okay, I'm good. All right, let's go, boy.
There's something up there.
Left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then. Wait there.
That's crazy.
Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Horns.
This way.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Never been this close to the mountain before.
Okay.
Looks so big.
Awesome.
I wish Mom was here to see it.
Watching him fighting emotions and shit. Man.
Oh boy.
Fighting emotions.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Gotta be turning something. Okay, let me check up here. Oh, there you go. See it.
The rings are turning. Come back down.
Right.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened!
Nice. Always an easy puzzle.
I'm happy with my Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Well, let's just do all of the exploration. See what's up. What are these?
There's something up there.
Some ruins and shit.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp. Nice.
Good. All right. If everything over here is good. Let's check in, you know. Gonna make sure that I got all the, if there's any little stuff around, I got all of that. Okay. I think I got all of them, I guess. Oh.
Here. Yeah. What does it say? Nornia. Fate. No good comes from them.
This is the one that I have to, like, hit them before they, Yeah, I gotta hit them really quick. Shit. Hit them in order. Totally forgot what I need to do. Thing. I want to make sure I got everything. Okay, that's
all. Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
All right. Let's go. All right. That's good. Let's get it. Want to make sure I got everything, because I don't want to leave no stones unturned. Yeah, okay.
Like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
You're definitely gonna be fighting something down here. Shit.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
A lot of dead bodies around. I got everything? Yeah. Oh yeah, I came from this way. I don't know why I'm going back that side. Quick fighters always getting me shit. Okay, I think I'm good here.
Look, it's squeezed under that pillar. Over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Boy! Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father!
The hell?
I found it!
Atreus!
He's going down!
Wait for me, boy!
Go back in this cave.
Atreus!
Doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Grab and hold the left end of the tideway. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythaw. This way. That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
Telling everybody's business.
For your loss.
Telling your business, bro.
We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Hemele!
It's all right.
Man. Big old turtle. Man, I can't wait for Amazon to...
Is he friendly?
Depict this as a real life movie of real life TV show, guys.
I promise you.
Man, this is crazy.
You won't hurt anyone.
Okay, guys. I am definitely going to save and call it a day. Of course, I'm going to be doing this hopefully tomorrow.
Place him on the stave there.
Let's see if we can
keep him still.
Complete the game. So, of course, I'll be back to go to part two of this gameplay.
Yeah.
This is God of War 2018 version, so
good.
Hopefully we can complete this. Alright, so again, I'm Jay. Thank you guys for joining me.
I need two more things. Fresh red root rose just behind.
Always check me on the YouTube where I'll be talking about anything geeky, me and my wife, Jay Laney.
What else?
So check us out. All right.
Bye.
Peace.